Hi friends, have a good day. In this video, we will be seeing both the Staff Selection Commission announcement of common graduate level examination, recruitment for various positions of Staff Selection Commissions. Starting date of online application is 16th May 2017 and last date of online application is 16th June 2017. For any further information with regard to placement and higher studies, you can always sign in with your Gmail ID and stay connected with our channel. Keep updated. Subscribe and stay connected always for regular updates. Staff Selection Commission recruitment of various positions through common graduate level examination. This recruitment for the said position will be based on the performance of any candidates in computer test, tier 1 and tier 2 and tier 3 test of descriptive type and skill test. Totally 4 stages of examination will be there. Last date of online application is 16th June 2017. We will see about the post code, name of the post, in which ministry, classification, grade pay, nature of physical abilities in cases of persons with disabilities, age limit. Here the pay band is between 9,300 to 34,800 and in each respective position I have listed the grade pay. You can see to it. You can also see the age limit, maximum age limit that is given for this position. Also, I will give you the age relaxation for respective positions. First one is F, Assistant Audit Officer. You can see it. What does it is in the Indian Audit Accounts Department under CAG, Assistant Audit Accounts Officer, Indian Audit Accounts Department under CAG. It's gazetted B, non-ministerial category. Account Section Officer, Central Secretariat Service, Group B, Assistant Section Officer, Intelligent Bureau, Group B, Assistant Section Officer, Ministry of Railway, Group B. You can see the age limit that is required, 20 to 30, 30 years and 20 to 30 years respectively. Assistant Section Officer, Ministry of External Affairs, 20 to 30 years. Assistant Section Officer, AFHQ, Group B category, 20 to 30 years. Assistant in ministries and other department organization. Assistant in ministries, other department and organization. Both are Group B category. But the first one is between 18 to 27 years. Second one is between 20 to 30 years. Assistant Section Officers in ministries and organizations, not exceeding 30 years. Assistant, other ministries and departments, grade pay varies. Assistant Superintendent, ministries and department, 4,200. Both are Group B position. First one is between 18 to 27. Second one is not exceeding 30 years. Inspector of Income Tax, CBDT, ministries, Group C category, not exceeding 30 years. Inspector Central Excise, CBEC. Inspective Preventive Officer, CBEC, Group B category, 18 to 27 years. Inspector Examiner, CBEC, Assistant Enforcement Officer, Directorate of Enforcement, Department of Revenue, Group B category. Sub-Inspector, Central Bureau of Investigation, Group B. Age for the first one is between 18 to 27, next one is up to 30 years, next one is 20 to 30 years respectively. Inspector Post, Department of Post, Group B category, 18 to 27 years. Divisional Assistant Accountant, Office under CAG, Group B category, not exceeding 30 years. Inspector, Central Bureau of Narcotics, Group B category, 18 to 27 years. Sub-Inspector, National Investigation Agencies, Group B category, up to 30 years. Junior Statistical Officer, Ministry of Statistics Program implementation, Group B, up to 32 years. For Ministry of Statistical, you can see here they have provided the disabilities level for each cadre. For lower vision, hearing impaired, locomotor, and this is the other category, that is pay band 1, 5200 to 20200. Pre-revised categories, here the grade pay varies with the pay band. Auditor, officers under CAG, Group C category, 18 to 27 years. Auditor, officers under GD, A Group C category 18 to 27 years. Auditor, other ministries and department, Group C category 18 to 27 years. Accountant Junior Accountant, officers under CAG. Accountant Junior Accountant, other ministries and department, both are Group C category. Pay is between 2800 18 to 27 years respectively for both the positions. Senior Secretariat Assistant, Upper Division Clerks, Central Government Ministries other than CSCS, Cadres, Group C category 18 to 27 years. Tax Assistant, CBDT, Tax Assistant, CBEC, Sub-Inspector, Central Bureau of Narcotics. Here the first position, age limit is 18 to 27, second one is 20 to 27, third one is 18 to 27. For each category, I have never mentioned about the vacancy and reservation, so do the same in given in the applications. In application, they have mentioned like notices, they have mentioned like vacancies will be intimated in due course. Firm number of vacancies in each category will be determined at least 1 month before to the declaration of final results. I guess something around 5,000 vacancies will be available as a whole. Try to apply and get qualified. Application starting date is 16th May. Application ending date is 16th June. Tier 1 examination will be between any date between 1st August 2017 to 20 August 2017. It will be conducted in batch wise for respective persons. You will be having one day, one slot of doing your examinations with computers. Tier 2 examination CBD 10th November 2017 and 11th November 2017. Similarly, you will be conducted in slots. Tier 3 descriptive type 21st of January 2018. Tier 4 skill test February 2018. For the post which age is between 20 to 27, your age must be in this duration, and they have specified the maximum and the minimum year in which you should be born. And for age between 18 to 27, 20 to 30, 30 years up to 32 years respectively, for all the positions they have given. You can see here for age relaxations, for SC and ST, 5 years of relaxation is given, OBC 3 years, PH 10 years, PH and OBC 13 years, PH and SC ST 15 years. For Group B and C, ex-serviceman general category is 3 years, ex-serviceman OBC is 6 years, ex-serviceman SCST is 8 years. For Group B category, central government employees 5 years, central government civilian employees 8 years, central government civilian SCST employees 10 years. For Group C category, central government civilian employees 40 years, central government civilian employees OBC is 43 years, SCST is 45 years. Candidates who have been domicile of Jammu and Kashmir 5 years, between for general category it is 5 years, OBC is 8 years, SCST is 10 years. For Group C category, widow general is 35 years, OBC is 38 years, and for SCST it is 40 years. Defense personnel general category is 5 years, defense personnel disabled person who is OBC is 8 years, SCST is 10 years. Education qualification required for assistant audit officer and assistant account officer is desirable is chartered accountant and management accountant, masters in commerce, masters in business studies, masters in business administration, masters in business economics. Whereas for junior statistical officer, bachelor's degree in any subject from recognized university with 60% marks in mathematics at 12th standard, or bachelor's degree in any subjects with statistics as one of the subjects at degree level. All other post bachelor's degree is necessary from any university or equivalent. So the candidate must have passed their degree on or before 1st of August 2017. You have to apply for this position only through online. I have provided the link here and also in the description section below this video. You can apply anytime between 16th of May to 16th of June. Application fee for general and OBC is 100, women SCST and ex-servicemen, there is no fees for them. There will be 4 stages of examination as I told you before. First stage is computer based, second stage is also computer based, third stage is pen and paper based, descriptive type. Fourth stage is computer proficiency and skill test. So each candidate will be shortlisted in each levels. Tier 1, if you got selected, you will be entering into Tier 2. If not, you will be disqualified. Similarly, Tier 2 candidates will be shortlisted and taken for Tier 3 and similarly for Tier 4. Exam date I have given here and also told you earlier. Syllabus test scheme for computer based Tier 1 category is general intelligence 25 questions, general awareness, quantitative aptitude and English comprehension, each carrying 25 questions each sections, 50 marks for each section, so totally 4 sections, 200 marks, 60 minutes of duration. Computer based Tier 2 category is quantitative ability 100 questions, English language 200 questions, statistics 100 questions, paper 1 and paper 2, general finance economics 100 questions, paper 1 and paper 2. Each carries 200 marks and 120 minutes of duration. There will be negative mark of 0.5 for Tier 1 examination. In respect of Tier 2, the negative marking will be 0.25 for part 2, that is English language and comprehension. Rest of the section will be having 0.5 as negative marking for wrong answers in paper 2, paper 1, paper 3 and paper 4 of Tier 2. For Tier 3, pen and paper descriptive type, you can write either in English or in Hindi. Writing of essays, precise letter, applications, etc. Total of 100 marks, 60 minutes of duration. Detailed notice is available in the link provided here and you have to apply in the link here. I have provided the same in the description section below this video. You can always follow our updates with regard to placement and higher studies. Press the notification bell symbol for regular updates. Thank you. Stay in touch. All the best.